It's now time to welcome members and guests of Summit Figure Skating Club in the second of five numbers that will be performed both at this show and at the Greensboro Coliseum as part of the holiday concert series benefiting the Salvation Army. The Coliseum show will be held this Friday, December 16th. The Greensboro Symphony will play live while our skaters perform in this annual holiday tradition. Admission is free with a canned food item, and the show starts at 7:30 p.m. You'll want to arrive early for this fantastic event that rings in the holiday season with beautiful music and, of course, amazing skating. Ladies and gentlemen, Summit Figure Skating Club's Christmas Memories, better known as Sled.
Thank you.
while enjoying a festive Canon and a pinwheel to boot. Not to mention the spectacular costumes. Speaking of costumes, let me pause to acknowledge and thank Carol Hillman for her countless hours of measuring, ordering, washing, pressing, steaming, labeling, and hanging our club's costume wardrobe. She is the lady who makes sparkle and shine, and our frosty hats go off to you, Miss Carl. Great job, Summit Figure Skating Club.